For other countries, there are potholes on the road. In Nigeria, there are roads on the pothole. In UK, they drive on the left. In Nigeria, we drive on what is left. We kill ourselves. If you want to clap, clap, I'm not begging you. This work, today we die. I don't tell you why, I go stay this stage 4 hours. No, you can't keep me by this time. Can't tell me, say, 10 minutes. Tell me, do I come that quick? Now, every Nigerian right now is arrogant on internet. It doesn't matter who you are, they go tell you what. Nobody's happy, everybody's unnecessarily angered. One girl won't go play game for her Facebook just to catch fun. Now she posts. When I was 6 years old, my brother was half my age. Now I am 55. How old is my brother? Somebody replied, that's your family problem. Your family know your age, now we go now. Now the next person said, she tried. I'm an instrument. When I'm inside, I'm naked. When I'm outside, I'm naked. What am I? Somebody say, you are mad. We are shocked. Now when they hit the Nomelaye, they accuse Dinomelaye, say he not go to school. 2 weeks later, Dino saw graduation gown, go National Assembly. As he wear the gown, nice snap picture, compose the picture, and I can write, God pass man. Somebody reply him, man passes up. Have you noticed that every time you travel abroad, it be like say you go to the future. When you come back, it be like you come to the past. You can't be like present when they shuttle between past and future. What's going on? Me and my friend Funny Bone, we go to London, Funny Bone start a cappella, Mo go shopping. I saw boy, dollar see high. He said, forget that thing, Mo go shopping. And you know, say Nigerians, we know the price calculator. Once he called dollar, we know. Our kidney, they function natural. As we enter the shop, Funny Bone say, Mo go Zara. Immediately we enter Zara and I see one shirt. How much is the shirt? Do man say £89. Now Funny Bone look me. Oh, you man, leave on 48.5. Come on, now bulletproof. Come on there. 48.5. Leave on. Now we come out. He say, Mo go Zanotti. As we go Zanotti, I see one shoe. Now as a go man. How much is this shoe? She says £6,000. Even me, I don't know when I ask her. How much for Naira? He say, no. When I go back, go calculate £6,000 that time. For Naira, it was about 2.4 million. So me a cappella, I go use 2.4 million, buy shoe, go carry the shoe, enter moto. No, I won't carry Tokumbo, enter Tokumbo. No, except I go wear the shoe, reach police station, say, hey, where are you? Full tank.